Sorry, Link. I didn't mean to stick you way up here. Where am I? I could nab myself a horse, but... My goodness, how sneaky do I have to be after all this time? Princess Zelda is another Yiga. Seriously, come on. Potion. Okay. Okay, let's drink that puppy up. Wow, this horse is like, my goodness. It's not hearts, it's all stamina stuff, right? I guess this horse is not... I'm gonna have to get some extra stamina to get this one going. Okay, let's get the... I got sidetracked too much. Oh! Link! Oh, no, 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 you don't do that. Oh, no, 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 you don't do that. Don't do it. Put that thing away. Stop it. Save it for somebody else. Enough of this thing. One of these guys has got, like, a whole bunch of swords stuck in the ground. There's a place here. There it is. Let's see if I can just grab one. Now, can I sneak up and grab one of these without anybody freaking out? Okay, let's... let's go to Hateno now. Here. There. I'm so easily sidetracked. Okay, let's go find this kid. A long time ago when I first started the game, it was the first of the little side quests. There's a kid here. He may be in bed. It's 8:45 p.m. He may not be out and running around in the village yet. Am I gonna have to sit by the fire? Let's go to sleep. Let's go home. And maybe say something to Bolson really quickly.
Hi.
Yeah, it sure is. Alright, upstairs, let's go. Into bed we go. He sleeps with his weapons on. Oh, and he stretches now. He's getting more comfortable. In Skyward Sword, he actually would set his weaponry aside before he would fling himself into bed. Now what?
Huh?
Okay. Kid, where are you? Well, these two ladies are very nasty. Where's the kid? Where's the kid? And let's give this guy his bugs. If I can't find the kid, let's go check this guy out. That was almost a year ago. That was almost a year ago. I gave the un-CD guy. I want to see how that turned out. Where's the kid? Come on, where's the kid? You've been running around here. I guess it's too early. It's 6 o'clock in the morning. The kids don't come up to play anymore. It's too early for them.
Hey.
Where is the kid? Where? No, not the kid. The girl.
You can tell her that. No, this is the girl with the eggs and the chicken. I'm looking for the girl.
A strange place, a very strange place, a strange place to rest. Oh. Mr. Tooby. Yeah. master weirding me out. Okay, gosh darn it, where is this girl? Sweetie, how am I supposed to report back with my... the goods and say, you're okay, go to Hatano Beach. Okay, I will knock on the doors here. I will barge in. Is there anybody here? Is there anybody up here? Oh. Oh, little kids are still asleep. I bet you one of these is the one that wants to. When do these kids get up? It's a village. In the village, the kids usually get up a little earlier than in the thing. See, I'm passing. Oh, you know something else has really been bugging me? Are these stacks that are on top of these houses, they don't have any smoke, so they're not fireplaces. Sticks out of people's houses and is not a fireplace. See, there's no fireplace inside these houses. Oh, wait a minute, this one does have a fireplace. Then how come my house doesn't have one? Mine has a chimney with no fireplace. Koisin, or Koyin, whatever her name is. Where did she go? Where's the kid? Oh, there's one kid. Is this kid? Oh, it's a traveler's claymore. Oh dear, I don't have the right sword. Where is the girl? Last time I came in here, I actually... Whoops, sorry. Are we going through the same thing? So, are you... Link goes like, okay, whatever. So how many restless crickets do I have when it's all said and done? I only have 34. I had 44 because I gave him 10. I don't know about that. Does this one have a chimney? Got his chimney, there's no, and there's no fireplace in it, huh? Nope. A chimney would be here. Oh, no, look, there's a chimney. So those are chimneys. How come my house doesn't have one? Fireplace. He owes me a fireplace. Unbelievable. Koison is gone. I keep going into the same house. Kids are not asleep. Yeah, see, everybody who's got one of those chimneys has got a fireplace, and I don't. So how am I supposed to keep my place warm? That was another girl. She was extremely shy. I remember. Yeah. That was Sophie. Wow, did the game just suddenly forget that there was something? Am I supposed to do something? Yeah. Time she apologizes, she gives you an egg. Do you have a sister named Koyin? There she is. Oh my gosh. Gee, all that for fresh milk. Finally. And we have a stool we cannot sit down on. Okay. I don't want to give my cores up. All my cores, they're so precious. Okay, so the other thing, oh man. Okay, so as we're looking at this lovely sunset at 8:35, boy, the sun really goes down late. Alright, let's take a look at, let's do an experiment here. Let's run all the way up here. Let's go there. Let's see if our Gerudo girl made it in record time.